What are you trained off leash? This is so neat.
Yeah, we use the e-collar method.
Oh, wow.